We have to persist in calling for justice. We have to let people know that we're not going to be satisfied unless we get justice in these cases.